Today I'm going to show you how to make an iPad pencil. First, you will need a bowl and some old newspapers. Now in a bowl, tear some newspaper pieces. When done, carefully pour some hot water in the bowl. And just mix it. Shape the paper in a pencil like this. Pinch hard. Let it dry for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, it will look something like this. Now we'll test this. Yeah, it's working.
Please like and subscribe.